Hello? Oh wait, let me put on some DMCA free music. One sec. Hold on. Oof, DMCA free. Just put on like the Steven Universe lo-fi. Hello? Hello? Are we live? Hello? Hi, Keyshawn! Hi, Spar! Hi, Ricky! My god, stop. Hi, DJ! Happy Cinco de Mayo! Hi, Juan! Hi, Nick V! So, who is here from the kick stream? We did a kick stream just now. I thought I could put all this away in like, less than 20 minutes. Couldn't. Didn't make it. Nope. Wasn't possible. Also, I lost one of the bags where I put the cosplays in. I lost one of. I don't know where it went. But my second Yor cosplay is kind of just out here without a bag. Your bag. Did anybody celebrate Cinco de Mayo? Thank you for coming here though. Cake stream was fire. Yeah, actually, we can push a little bit more boundaries on Kick than on Twitch. I mean, yeah, everybody knows that, but I wore riskier outfits. I mean, we're just cleaning everything up. A lot riskier than I would ever do on Twitch. So there's that. That's the good thing about Kick. I think that's like the only good thing. We had a decent amount of viewers, but I heard that Kick is view botted, right? Like there's a lot of bots on Kick. That's what I've heard. I don't know if it's true, but for my first stream and like that many viewers, it's kind of sus. Knowing that, I mean, I've streamed on Twitch for 7 fucking years. I mean, I know how it starts to, when you first start on Twitch and you have zero people watching. I know what it's like, okay? I don't think that success is that easy. But I don't know. I don't know. That's just what I think. I'm just, my thoughts and opinions are only mine. I think it goes in here. And where's my power cosplay? I took it off, but where did it go? How did I lose it? It was on my bed. Should people in view bots? Yeah, that's what I thought, right? You too. You think so too. Ah, dude, that sucks. You know that they're still running in the street festival, though. Running the street festival, not running in the street. Well, probably running in as well, but yeah. Mexicans, they'll finish a party. They know. Join us on Kick. Yeah, Kick is the place to be. There are outfits that I cannot wear on there that I, or on here that I wore over there. I want to get some Taco Bell just because I want a shit taco. Like, when you grow up with it, you miss it. Which is why I have a bunch of Kool-Aid here. Also, Cheez-Its. Cheez-Its are pretty bad. I actually bought these for Ayumi, but I haven't seen her in ages. So, I mean, I might just eat it. We were supposed to meet one time, but then I was feeling, like, really bad and it didn't happen. Von Frog is so cute. Oh yeah, another thing I got. Wait, I got this from Costco, but I really like Raisinets. And they don't have it here, but they did have chocolate covered raisins at Costco, and it's pretty decent. They're pretty big too. Cheez-Its kind of sucks. Like, don't get me wrong, it's good. But I don't know. When you, like, get into, like, the flavors, like, just have it in your mouth for a while, you realize it's, like, made of cheap material. You know what I mean? But, oh! Also, I got this. Yup. These are only in import stores. If that. Actually, I don't even know if they're in import stores anymore. They have it at Costco, though. Which I guess imports it. My squall. Does Girl Scouts have it? I've never had a Girl Scout cookie. Tell me if they're good or not, because I know they're super overpriced, which is why I never bought it, but like, are they as good as people say they are? Oh my god, what? Can Cheez-Its like kill you over time? But it's made of, like, really low-quality material. Ingredients. Enriched flour. I like whip. For each ingredient, they have ingredients for what makes it up. Vegetable oil, high oxalic soybean, palm and or canola oil, cheese made with skim milk, whey protein, salt, cheese cultures, enzymes, what the hell? And annatto extract for color. It's like, it's so much. Never mind, that's all I'm wearing. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Anyways, what else? Oh! The cereal. Oh. I have Fruity Pebbles. You have to take my word that there's Fruity Pebbles up there. Just take my word. Because I can't reach it. But I have a lot of, like, shitty foods. I have this one for Chasen. But yeah, it's for Chasen. I don't really like Reese's. Do you guys like Reese's? If I all the crap in my pantry, bro, we could get along. Thanks, Mom. Hi, Soren. Was Kick like really laggy? I thought we fixed it after a while. I want to try. I'm going to try the chocolate-covered raisins, Denjiro. Because you encouraged me. You told me it's good. I have to try it whenever I get the chance. Hey, Surmi. How are you? I don't want a lot of mac and cheese, but like sometimes, like, we got on this topic because sometimes you just crave really shitty food. And that's why I have mac and cheese. I only have one though, for when I'm craving it, but I prefer like homemade mac and cheese. Be extremely subtle. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of Reese's. This is for my friend that really likes it. I asked my mom to bring it because you can't buy Reese's here, and actually I don't think you can even get it from import stores. It's really hard to get Reese's here unless you can go on the American base. Sorry guys, I'm just cleaning everything up and then we'll be outside. Get in there. So one thing I don't have Powers contacts. And I have red contacts for your. What else did I cost? Oh yeah, Tubi. I think I have teal contacts. I think. So maybe we can go and get some contacts today. The 7-Eleven in Japan. I can show you. We can go there. Although there is a sign that says no filming, and it's only been enforced one time, and I think the guy like stopped working there. So I don't think they'll get mad if we stream in there. But I mean, I don't know. I think it's much better than American 7-Eleven because they have like fresh food there, like fresh lunch boxes that were prepared like within a few hours of it being on the shelf. But what else? Oh yeah, it's just like better food, yeah. Healthier, better food. I think that's the only difference. Oh, whoops, I forgot to put this away. This too. No, they don't, actually. That's one L that Japanese 7-Eleven takes. That's a big L, too, is that they don't have Slurpees. Bro. That's one thing I don't like about the 7-Eleven here. Is they don't have pizza. They don't have a pizza here. And like pepperoni pizza is not popular here. You know what is popular? corn mayo. Well, I think margarita is arguably, like, more popular, but, like, it's so plain to me. Margarita pizza is just so plain that I just don't... It's, like, basically a cheese pizza. I prefer not to get it. Hey, Hans. Yeah, I miss shitty pizza, too. You can't get that here. I like the, you know those personal pizzas that you just microwave? I want that right now so bad. But you know, you can't really get it. They don't have it here. Hold on, my chat's weird. Chat, what's up? DiGiorno's, is that what you're talking about? No, I don't think I've ever had DiGiorno's. I've had the worst pizza, Red Baron. I love Red Baron pizza. You guys know Red Baron? But wait, that's not the personal pizzas. There were, I can't remember what brand it was. But yeah, they have like mini pizzas, mini personal pizzas. You can just put in the microwave and it's ready in 3 minutes and it's so good. Also, those pizza bagels are so good. Bagel Bites, that's what it's called, right? Oh no, you know what's the best one? The pocket pizza, right? It's in like a little pocket. Pizza rolls are, oh my god, those are so good, dude. Bro. Oh my god. Fuck. Dude, where's a bell? A bell works on the bass. Who else do I know that works on the bass? Hero works on the bass. Like, I can get it. But it, like, it's frozen, so, like, it has to be, like, immediately. Hot Pockets are okay. I don't like the crust on Hot Pockets. It's too bready and not oily enough. Red Baron pan pizza. I don't think I've had the pan pizza. Yeah, Red Baron's good, but only, like, you know, the first, like, 5 minutes out of the oven and you have to burn yourself. That's when it's good. Same with Little Caesar's pizza. It's only good, like, as soon as they give it to you, fresh out the oven. The sauce filling, it's like, it's a small, pizza rolls are small, like, little, it's like a small, I can't describe it. Like, imagine a little circle, and, like, the outside is crust, and the inside is, like, pizza filling. It's amazing. It's the best thing ever, dude. I could live off of that. Deep fry a Hot Pocket then. I've never heard of anyone doing that. Thank you, Nick. Oh, hi, Blue Dream. Pizza pocket. Is that like a... What is a pizza pocket? That's what I think it is. They're kind of big, right? I've had that. It's okay, but it's not greasy enough. That's what I didn't like. It's like when you actually bite the outside, it's bread. And it's not greasy bread. It's just like regular bread. Oh, thank you, Ricky. Hold on, I'll take a selfie. Thank you, Spar. Bro, I would kill for some pizza rolls right now. Where the heck's a Belle? Belle was here yesterday. I should have been like, yo, Belle, can you give me some pizza rolls? Packages for lunch aside from whatever trash they had for that day. You bad. Hi, Nick. Oh, there's two Nicks. Nick Papa Tony's. What's good? Welcome. Alright, the selfie that I just took is going to be in the selfie section of the Discord. !Discord if you want to see it. Shut up, Ricky. What should we do today? So there's a few festivals happening this weekend that... Dang, actually I don't want to go to. Yesterday we tried going to a festival and it was just F City. My internet's not good enough to go into a crowd of people and have like good streaming service for you guys. And then like I get in a bad mood because it just keeps effing and I'm like, yeah, it's... So... Until we can, like, get better connection, I don't think we can go to festivals just yet. I heard DiGiorno's, like, average for the price that you pay. Yeah, the thing is, like, I put down on my schedule, like, festivals. I want to get it fixed definitely for next week, because we were supposed to go to a cosplay event today, but it wasn't canceled. I just got the dates wrong. It's actually next weekend. But I did have some backups for it, but yeah, they're festivals. Which some mall Wi-Fi, bro. Everyone's gonna be on the mall Wi-Fi. It's like, you guys know, like, IRL too, like, if there's a lot of people, like, the reception in the area is just gonna be whack, and that's same for streaming. But yeah, can we look into it one and try to get better internet? Because I do want to go to festivals and enjoy it. But yeah, it sucks that we can't, and we're just... You know, stuck doing the same old shame, shame, shame. I can't speak shame old. What can we do? You guys want to do like a gaming stream instead? It's such a nice day though. I'd love to go out. You blame the tourists. There's a lot of tourists. But I don't want to blame them, right? It's just, it's me, right? I can definitely do it if we get better, like, reception, internet. I don't know. I don't exactly know what the problem is, but, you know, it just Fs when we go there. I don't know, man. The mini DiGiorno pizza. I like how you guys are, like, fighting over it. Also, hi, Leg. Hi, it's Fantasfernirk. That's life, Lamario. Yeah, it was good in Harajuku. But not at the festival. Like, the festival had way more people than Harajuku. What do you guys think? What should we do? That was a fat pug. actually, I didn't even have to think about, like, this internet thing, this internet issue for a long time, because festivals were canceled in Japan for the longest time because of COVID. So, yeah, now that they're back up, you know, it's hard to go to places I want to. Bro, Saul, that sounds amazing because I really want KFC. There are rave festivals here. EDC was here. What else? Other rave festivals have been in Japan. Yeah, I mean, like, if I win, I don't know if I would have been able to stream it, DJ. But also, like, the Pride Festival here kind of sucks. Let's be real. Dang, I'm trying not to have opinions on things. Negative opinions, sorry. Yeah, you want to do that? We can do a KFC run and then we can do gaming. I feel bad because, like, the two things I wanted to do, we can't really do it. It was pretty meh last year. I mean, because it's just people just walking on a street, and it's, like, it's not even, like, a large parade. It's just people, like, normal people walk on the street. There's, like, two people dressed in drag, and then that's it. They're just holding, like, pride flags. People advertising their businesses. That's really it. It's not crazy. Are you gonna go, Jay Balin? Yeah, I know. Where the heck is Hero? You want to do, like, a Popeyes party? Do you actually want to plan that, Lamario? Bye, Spherence. I actually want to go outdoors, though. What can we do, though? Besides drinking, right? Hey, Ricky, thank you. Have a good rest. I appreciate you coming by. Both on click in here. Chicago, long time no see. Yeah, Lamario was saying he was playing drunk Mario Kart in the arcade, and that seems like fun. I'm really good at Mario Kart. Hold up, one sec. I'm gonna get a choker, guys. Thank you. Sorry. You know what I discovered though? I realized that Ned was right and Ueno actually has some pretty pog stuff. Shut up, Joseph Boxer. How are you doing? Oh my god. I don't know if it's worth getting a Switch because I don't think I'm gonna play it that much. Sorry, that much. I bought a Nintendo DS and like, I hardly touched it. A viewer bought it for me because like, I really did want to play the new Pokemon game, but I didn't have time for it. Yeah, Ned. Thank you, Goomba. Lamari, are you gonna be on Shibuya tonight? Zaddy, thank you. I heard you were trying to come to the kick stream. That means a lot. I've missed you too. Should we do some Shibuya stuffs or nah? I don't know if we should. We could do like a home gaming stream and then go out to Shaboobs. How's that, guys? Yeah, I'm sorry. No, because one of my mods wants me to like branch out and try different options. Like, it's kick isn't, I don't think it's gonna be permanent, but it's good to reach out, you know? It's good to branch out a little bit, which is why he suggested it. So, you know, it's not a permanent thing. Twitch will always be the main one. We'll always be giving most of our time, sorry, I can't speak English, most of our time to Twitch, not kick. Sounds good? Alright then, yeah, then let's just do a gaming stream. How's that? Should we do it on this account or Milky Poof? What do you think, guys? Yeah, that's what I was thinking, Kishan. Hey, Shell, how are you? Suki, thank you. Hey, didn't work. Oh, spoke too soon. Here we go. Big D list. We made it. Hello, what's the bitrate? Okay, so I was reading Sugi's message. It said, happy anniversary, I hope all is well. Thank you. Yeah, let's do gaming on the other channel and then let's come back here for some outdoors drinking with some buds tonight. What do you guys think about that? We'll see what's going on in Shibuya, which is, if you guys don't know, it's like the drinking area of Tokyo. Or a drinking area. There's quite a bit. Yeah, we're just on Wi-Fi right now because I didn't want to, like, demolish all my SIM cards at the moment. Because we're just indoors. I don't know. We have games over there, so we can check over there. We were playing... What were we playing one? Oh, Toontown, bro. I'm so down for some Toontown, too. If you guys want to. Anyways, yeah. So let's do a short gaming stream until tonight. And then we'll join Lamario for some drinking. Because some drunk Mario... Wait, we'll join Lamario for Mario Kart. Some drunk Mario Kart sounds fun. So let's try that. Aww. Hi, Manu-sama. How are you? Yeah, but we'll see. I mean, I don't know. I'm just addicted to Toontown, but we can try other things. Anyways, yeah. So can you get the raid going one? And I'll see you guys on my computer over there. Sound good? Bros, drunk Smash Bros sounds lit too. I actually have the Nintendo as well. Anyways, yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Can you get a raid going to the Milky Poop channel? I'm gonna go to my gaming channel, guys, so just join it, I guess. Hi, ZBit, how are you? Hi, Carl. Sorry, guys, we're gonna switch over to the gaming channel. So, you know, there will be a small drop. I don't know. Drop. There's gonna be a raid, okay? And a small BRB. So, see you guys soon. One, can you get it going? Yeah, Milky Poof. Milky Poof is the channel. Alright, see you guys soon.